Welcome to Running Lines with Lenoci. Playing my director will be Aristotle Arithanisness. This week my guest is Rell Battle.
So what do you want me to do,
You're the producer.
Right, but I'm just, you want me to sit?
Okay,
go for it.
Okay, what?
Why are you?
Okay. This is the producer.
Okay.
Explain to them, you want to maybe tell the people who you are and your credits or stuff?
I'm Rell Battle, and I am a psychiatrist.
Really?
Yeah, I got a degree in, no, I'm not a psychiatrist.
Okay.
I was in a good mood when you asked me. I'm sure.
What did you think it was? What did you
I
think?
I don't know, man. But I was like, what? I saw Fahim. I said, well, Fahim did it. It can't be that bad.
I didn't know what the fuck this was either.
I don't either.
Okay. Well, you're gonna run a scene with me.
Okay.
You told me I can direct though. I can direct, right?
Yeah. Whatever you need to. So I'm gonna run a scene. I made the scene. If you could read that.
You wrote it.
Yeah. If you could read the action.
You wrote it.
I wrote it.
Okay, action. Interior kitchen, night. Lloyd, 27, is arguing with his father, Harry.
Yeah, we're good. I'm Harry.
They both want change. Life hasn't been easy on them, and they've both been pushed to the limit. Harry doesn't know, but Lloyd has a knife behind his back.
I don't have a knife, but if you could just hold this instead and pretend it's a knife.
I'm holding a black dildo behind my back.
Yeah. It's just for the scene.
I'm gonna hold it back.
Just
for the scene. You know what? You're
funny to
you?
You
read this.
Alright.
You knew this shit was happening? You got me holding a black dildo.
I did not know you were fucking black.
So you start whenever you want.
So I want to go to some place where we know someone that can plug us into the social pipeline.
I don't know about you, but I'm getting sick and tired of running from predators.
Take your time. You know what? I'm sick and tired of Harry. I'm sick and tired of having to eke my way through life. I'm sick and tired of being a nobody.
Real knife. If I'm going to take my job seriously, I'm saying, how would you use that as a real knife?
It's not even straight.
Yeah, that's right. So just hold it upside down.
This?
Yeah.
So from the top?
It doesn't flay that
much. Okay. Alright, so I hold it behind my back, like carrot, hold it.
Yeah, well, you wouldn't stab him like this. You'd stab him
from stab him like...
If you were going to stab him, yeah.
Like that in his face?
Yes.
Okay, that makes sense.
I'm gonna cut that part out.
Veiny knife. So we start from the top?
Yeah, start from the top.
So I want you to go someplace where we know someone that can plug us into the social pipeline.
Now, I don't know about you, but I'm getting sick and tired of running from predators.
You know what? I'm sick and tired of Harry. I'm sick and tired of having to eke my way through life. I'm sick and tired of being a nobody.
Okay, boy. Aspen it is.
Okay, boy.
Finish him up.
Aspen it is. You better not... be fooling with me.
Ouch. Okay. Just let it all out. Have a good cry. Come on.
I think I was all right.
Have a good cry. Just let it all out.
Just dead. Oh, Dumb and Dumber, huh?
Yeah.
I thought you said that you wrote it.
I mean, I could.
You rewrote it.
Okay. Okay. How was Lloyd 27 and Harry 50? I don't think that was
that. I made that part up. So I got to put some things together.
Are we done here?
Yeah.